Aries weekly horoscope, December 11th to December 17th, 2020. During this week, Mercury will move into the sign of Sagittarius and your life will become very active in the domain related to writing and publishing. The Sun is also in this sector, so you will have a lot of work from communication and media. The chances to get projects from foreign lands can also come up and you will be very busy. Students and teachers will have a lot of work and that is not going to be easy. You will have to communicate serious matters with elderly figures in the family too. The solar eclipse will be coming up soon, so you have to take care of the health of the elderly people in the family. Your life will be very eventful and there will be a lot of interaction with your siblings and neighbors. There will be a lot of matters to discuss and you will get involved in their life. This is also a week for long as well as short traveling opportunities. Projects from foreign lands also will be part of this week. You will get chances to buy or repair electronic devices as well. Due to the aspect of the Sun and Mercury, you will even get minor physical issues. Mars is moving through Aries and it will aspect Venus, which is moving through the sign of Scorpio. Venus will move out from this sign very soon, so, during this week also, you will have financial dealings. There will be some kind of lending and borrowing as well. You will be meeting with your partners from personal or professional life. However, you should have control over your spending nature. You will get part-time projects also to manage your finances. However, there